gonna take you back to the past to play the shitty games that suck ass. He'd rather have a buffalo, take a diarrhea dump in his ear. He'd rather eat the rotten asshole of a roadkill skunk and down it with beer. He's the angriest gamer you've ever heard. He's the angry Nintendo nerd. He's the angry Atari Sega nerd. He's the angry video gamer. When you turn on your TV, make sure it's tuned to Channel 3. He's got a nerdy shirt and a pocket pouch, although I've never seen him write anything down. He's got a power glove and a filthy mouth. Armed with his ever, he will tear these games down. He's the end.
You can't hold me, no, you can't hold me. Mr. Flex, 24 Kobe. You can't hold me, no, you can't hold me. Mr. Flex, 24 Kobe. You can't hold me, no, you can't hold me. Get up. Mr. Flex, 24 Kobe. You can't hold me, no, you can't hold me. You can't hold me, no, you can't hold me.
August 23rd, 1978. Yeah, it was destined that he'd be great. Straight out the gate, he let the world know. Sixth play in history to go from high school to pro. Drafted to the Hornets, then traded to the Lakers. Made his move to LA with the movers and the shakers. Became the youngest starter to play in the NBA. Over 7 video games, including 2K. Won the dunk contest in 97, don't forget. Scored 81 in one game in 06. Second player to have 4 straight 50-point games. It's no wonder the world knows his name. All-star MVP. Twice, league's highest score, not once but twice. Back to back to back, 3 rings. And when he won his 4th and 5th, it felt like a dream.
You can't hold me, no, you can't hold me.
Get up.
Mr. Clutch, 24 Kobe. You can't hold me, no, you can't hold me.
Get up.
Mr. Clutch, 24 Kobe. You can't hold me, no, you can't hold me.
Get up.
Mr. Clutch, 24 Kobe.
gonna take you back to the past to play the shitty games that suck ass. He'd rather have a buffalo, take a diarrhea dump in his ear. He'd rather eat the rotten asshole of a roadkill skunk and deli it with beer. He's the angriest gamer you've ever heard. He's the angry Nintendo nerd. He's the angry Atari Sega nerd. He's the angry video game nerd. He's gonna take you back to the past to play the shitty games that suck ass. He'd rather have a buffalo, take a diarrhea dump in his ear. He'd rather eat the rotten asshole of a roadkill skunk and deli with beer. He's the angriest gamer you've ever heard. He's the angry Nintendo nerd. He's the angry Atari.
Thank you. You think you know me?
Yeah.
You think you know me? You think you know me?
Huh!